The Battle of Isaszeg was a significant engagement during the Hungarian Revolution of 1848 to 1849. The Hungarian forces, led by Colonel János Damjanich, defeated the Austrian troops in a surprise attack. However, the victory was short-lived as the Austrians regrouped and ultimately suppressed the revolution.